That's what growing business really means. It's not just about talking about we need to support each other, but it's really talking about how we need to support each other. It's the education, it's the workshops, it's celebrating those small victories. It's all of those things that I think that make up entrepreneurship. That's why we're here, and that's what we're looking forward to blast forward in 2020.
The 2019 Business of the Year Awards for Best Startup goes to Neil Street Blues. Just me. It is so many people here. Michael sitting right there at that table. I see him every single day, either in Sam's Club, GFS, and the support and always the positive comments that people give me. It's just enough to get me over that hurdle. Because sometimes I'm telling you this is a hard job, but everybody out here at some point or another has helped lift us up, either by coming in and spending a dollar, or either just saying a prayer or just some well wish. So thank you all. This is your place. We're here for you and we love you and thank you for getting us to this point.
For 2019 Business of the Year for Best Customer Service, it goes to Sugga Shaii Sweets. Woo! For 2019 Business of the Year Awards for Community Engagement. Wow, this was a close one. For Community Engagement, the Business of the Award of the Year goes to Styled By Kee.